stability ball leg curls are a great exercise for targeting the hamstrings. Start off by bringing yourself down into the supine position. Supine just means on your back. Bring the stability ball under your heels where they are roughly going to be in the middle of the ball, and keep your legs completely straight, but don't forcefully lock out your knees. Then you want to bring your arms out to the side and activate your lats by retracting your scapula. You can also focus on driving your shoulder blades into the ground. This is going to allow you to hold your position throughout the entire range of motion, so that way your upper body isn't sliding backwards when you go to perform the movement. Once you are set up in the correct starting position, bring your hips up and off of the ground and make sure that your back is maintained in a neutral position. You don't want your pelvis to rotate into an anterior pelvic tilt or a posterior pelvic tilt during the range of motion. Maintaining a neutral pelvis is extremely important. Once your hips are raised in the correct starting position, to initiate the movement, drive your heels into the stability ball and focus on dragging the ball back towards your glutes by flexing your knees. Come back as far as you comfortably can and then extend your knees to bring the ball back to the starting position. You also want to try to maintain the same height of your hips throughout the entire range of motion. Lastly, the correct breathing pattern is to focus on breathing out as you curl the ball in and breathing in as you curl the ball back out to the starting position. And that's the stability ball leg curls.